The way people use the internet has changed dramatically over the past two decades. However, browser interfaces have stayed largely unchanged since the popularization of tabs in the early 2000s. With many of the complex tasks in our professional and personal lives now being done in our browsers, using tabs to organize and prioritize these tasks commonly results in issues such as tab overload. This paper explores the idea of a task-centric approach to managing browser tabs that bridges the gap between managing individual browser tabs and managing users' online tasks. The rest of the video will walk through the main functionality of Tabs.do, a prototype browser extension that explores the task-centric approach to tabbed browsing. The basic intuition behind Tabs.do is that multiple tabs can be bundled together and treated as tasks, with the system providing task management functionality such as context switching, rich task structure, prioritization and reminding, and support for tasks both early and late in maturity. To create a bundle, users can open a new tab to open the Tabs.do interface, and drag and drop a bundle suggestion into the main workspace, or click to select specific tabs. The system uses a neural network to group tabs belonging to the same task with 92% accuracy. After saving, users can close their open tabs and relaunch a task in the future by reopening all tabs in a bundle, enabling them to fluidly context switch between tasks. Tabs.do also serves as an external mental model for users' online tasks, which can be complex and may evolve over time. For complex tasks, users can nest bundles to organize multiple subtasks to an arbitrary level of depth. For evolving or short-term tasks, users can put them into a holding tank area and elevate them to their own projects if they end up being long-term collections. Users can also scaffold future tasks by creating manual to-do items, then adding tabs or bundles to them. Users can also create tasks while on web pages using the extension icon pop-up menu, as well as taking notes. Once tabs are bundled, Tabs.do provides a rich set of task management functionality for them. Task bundles can be marked with different statuses which separate them into sections, references at the top, followed by to-dos and to-reads. Within each section, tasks are sorted in priority from level 1 to 3. To address the many low-priority tasks that users may never complete, tasks can be marked as maybe someday, which sorts them to the bottom and compresses them, with a random item shown on each visit so users feel they have a chance of re-encountering them. Similar to many to-do lists, users can also assign due dates to their tasks, which will correspondingly appear in the today or upcoming views. Together, these options provide users with a variety of approaches to managing their attention across their tasks. We conducted a field deployment study with 10 participants managing their real-world tasks with Tabs.do for 1 week. Based on log data, participants from our field deployment study frequently created task bundles in Tabs.do, nesting them to create complex subtasks, and reopening bundles into open tabs to resume their tasks. They also used varying strategies for prioritization, including assigning statuses and priorities, as well as using the holding tank and creating projects. In the interviews, participants were enthusiastic about the ability to create tab bundles from the automatically generated suggestions. They also frequently context switch at the task level. They pointed to how Tabs.do allows them to feel confident closing tabs that were not actively in use to reduce tab overload, knowing that they would be reminded of their tasks and be able to relaunch them with a single click in the future. Please refer to the paper for additional details about our design goals and field deployment study results.